every centimeter of my life. I could feel that horrible. The screams became closer than ever. But for me, everything had changed. This time, I was watching as a strange being was about to attack my children. And at that moment, I had to hear about it. All I could see was this thing approaching my children. Once in a while, it felt like it wasn't as safe as it was. As if